5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Team Deathmatch. Lost the lead. Tied the leader. Lost the lead. The leader. Double kill. Gain the lead. Gain the lead. Gain the lead. Double kill. Minutes remaining. Kingslayer. Double kill. over. Victory!
So yesterday, well, that wasn't yesterday. I think it was like a week ago. I think about it. I saw a dude eating one of those fucking nasty ass apple things. They're not apples. They look like apples.
Game starts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Team SWAT, aim
yeah,
for the
I'll
head!
Pack myself up. Oh, I can't.
Gain the lead. Gain the lead.
This is definitely SWAT again, and then yeah.
Do we just trade?
Gain the lead.
Oh fuck! I forget. So this one's a bitch.
Lost the lead.
That's why
the
I
leader.
Thought it was a burst. Okay.
Gain the lead.
I kind of like SWAT. Because it rewards you for accuracy.
Killing spree! Double
I didn't
kill!
I know that was a thing that I could do. I fell off the map. Wait, why are you leaving?
Lost the lead!
Oh, okay.
Tied the leader!
I'll catch you later.
Gained the lead!
Bye bye. Where the hell are all the peeps at?
I don't know.
Aw, see that?
Lost the
what
lead!
The fuck? How did he do that? I shot straight into his portal and he came out of it.
King Slayer, tied the leader! Lost the lead.
King Slayer.
Tied the leader. 5 minutes remaining. Gained the lead. Lost the lead.
Dude, Aiden of House Killer pissing me.
King Slayer. Tied the leader. Lost the lead.
Yeah, I'm not a fan of this map.
King Slayer, tied the leader. Gain the lead. Killing spree.
Thank you.
King Slayer, double kill.
Oh, what?
Collection agency. Lost the lead.
Also, fun fact, momentum gives you a bonus melee damage.
Bonus what?
Melee damage.
Oh, like running?
And like going through portals.
Game over.
My accuracy was only 14%.